This swain's Hartebeest spent just a brief moment resting in the shade before seeking the safety of the herd. Swain's Hartebeest are found only in Ethiopia. The largest population lives in the Senkele Sanctuary in the south of the country. An estimated 850 Hartebeests live here. Rangers tend to the antelope's safety and well-being. Chief Warden Dester Bidasso and his team want to keep the animals from going extinct.
They are categorized as critically endangered mammals in IUCN category. So they need special attention to be conserved by the international community even. So,
poachers used to be the biggest threat, but these days it's hyenas and jackals. Young antelope are especially at risk. The rangers have their work cut out for them, and they patrol the sanctuary around the clock. In the early 1990s, there were an estimated 3,500 hartebeests here. A year later, there were about 70. Poaching had become rampant, even though the traditional governance system of the Oromo people dictates respect for nature. To put an end to poaching, clan leaders agreed on strict penalties. The rangers helped win local people over to the system.
If anyone caught poaching the hartebeest, he will be punished as he killed human beings.
But penalties alone are not enough to deter poaching. The antelope can only survive because the sanctuary benefits local people. They are permitted to harvest the dried grass that the antelope no longer need. It might not look like it, but the hay is a valuable resource. It's used in thatch roof, for example. Local communities earn the equivalent of about 180,000 euros a year from its sale.
People benefit from the resources at Senkele by cutting the grass and selling it. Now the resource is being protected. Unlike in the past, when people used to build houses in the park.
Over the years, the sanctuary has lost about a quarter of its land to farming and illegal settlement, leaving only about 58 square kilometers. That makes protecting the remaining hartebeest all the more important. When a small herd left the protected area in search of water, local people helped return the antelope to the sanctuary instead of hunting them for their meat. The sanctuary is a boon to all, both animals and people.